brother.
I remember when I married first was 20 years or more. I never will forget it if I live for 20 more. I courted Bonnie Bessie till it went right to my head. It was so invigorating that I thought it best to wed. But in the morning, I was feeling happy in the morning. I went and bought the ring and then we danced a heel and fling. And everybody was dancing, then the wife began to sing until the morning, the wedding bells went ting-a-ling-a-ling. Now the supper was free and what a rush, I lost the wife in the crush. Didn't he get her back until the morning? No, I would like to wed again and have a neck like yon. I think I'd be as happy as the king upon the throne. And just to hear my cronies, it would fill my heart with pride to hug and squeeze and kiss my bonnie Bessie by my side. When I say squeezing and kissing, I mean just what I say. Do you remember the night you got married, eh? Oh, I can one thing, and that's no three. I'll never forget the night that I got married anyway. Oh, no. And to let you understand, you see, in the rush or the crush to the supper that was free, I lost Bessie. And I never seen her again. I never seen her again until the next morning. Oh, what a nick that was. Of course, it was a wedding. And you know what a wedding is? Almost anything can happen at a wedding. Aye, but losing the wife, oh, losing the wife. Aye, but I'd only wish that you'd seen Bessie's face. In the morning, I was feeling happy in the morning. I went and bought the ring and then we danced the heel and fling. Everybody was danced and then the wife began to sing until the morning, the wedding bells went ting-a-ling-a-ling. Now the supper was free and what a rush, I lost the wife in the crush. Didn't they get her back until the morning? The morning, the wedding bells went ting-a-ling-a-ling. Now the supper was free and what a rush, I lost the wife in the crush. Didn't he get her back until the morning? Oh, it's over to lose the wife.